I think it's really funny and ironic how I named the series Alone in Batu Karas, because not a moment went by in BK where I was alone. This place is paradise on earth. You get the best waves for longboard, the most amazing people to hang out with, and memories that will last a lifetime. Of course, the number one reason to visit Batu Karas is to surf, but Batu Karas has more than that to offer.